video. So first of all, a very happy new year to all of you. I hope that this year the pandemic ends and we are back to our normal life. So let's start with the video now. So if you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you never miss any latest updates. So today's video is going to be very interesting because today we are going to do an art and craft activity, which is today we are going to make an origami paper board. So it is really very easy to make an origami paper board. For that you only need one material, which is a sheet. So I am using an A4 size sheet, the colored one. You can use any other sheet if you want to. Generally we use origami sheets to make the origami paper board. But the way I am making the paper board, for that method the origami sheet is a little bit small, so I will not be able to make it using an origami sheet. So that is why I am using the A4 size sheet, because it's a little big in length. Let's start. The first step is to fold it in half like this. So we have to fold the sheet in half. Like this. So I folded it in half. Now we have to again fold it in half. Now the sheet looks like this. Now you have to open like this, and the next step is to make a triangle. Like this. Now you have to make a triangle like this on this side as well. Now your sheet should look like this. Now don't cut these ends, we need this. Now what do we have to do with these ends? You have to take one side and fold it on the top of the triangle like this. Only one side. Now the second part is still left. So I'm going to fold this one at the back of the sheet here. Like this. Make sure you fold it to the ends. Now your sheet will be looking like this. Now the next step is really very important, so watch it carefully. Now the sheet, there is one top here and it can be opened from here. Now you have to open it and fold like this, right? Similarly the other side like this. Done. Now you have to again fold it in the form of a triangle. Only take one side, the second one is still left. So I have made one triangle this side. Now I have to fold it on the back side again. The same step, you have to follow the same way. Now, after folding it, we have one triangle with us. Now you can again open it from here, and you have to make a, you have to fold it like this now. Now, it's looking like this. Now you have to open it from here like this. And now we have to give a shape to it so that it looks like a boat. You have to place it from the bottom. So isn't it looking amazing? Now you can also decorate your boat so that it looks a little beautiful. So here I used a colorful sheet, so I think that there is no need to decorate it, but I have decorated some other boats, so let me show you. So can you see that I have four boats in all? So the first one I have decorated it using glitter. So this one is looking very pretty. Now the next one is a little simple but looking very attractive, right? Now the third board, for that I have used a newspaper, and this is the fourth board which I have made with you all. So I hope that all of you like my video, and if you have some different ideas to decorate your boat, then do let me know in the comment section below. Please share it with your friends and family so that they can also get to know that how you can make a paper boat. Do like my video if you enjoyed. So I will meet you in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.